these former police officers will have to wait until July next year for their day in court. The officers have pleaded not guilty to the murder of Mozambican taxi driver Mido Macia. State advocate Charles Mnisi has informed the court he needs time to investigate new, crucial evidence. But the defense would have none of it.
This development that Mr. Mnisi is talking about, why was that not picked up when the other state advocate consulted with the same witnesses? Because this witness statement was available as far back as the 3rd of March 2013.
It's earned the National Prosecuting Authority stern words from Judge Thati Makgoka.
There was clearly an oversight on the part of the state to timelessly consult with evidence. This is no reflection on the state advocate, Advocate Mnisi, who was initially not involved in the matter.
Despite this, the state has been granted a lengthy postponement.
The fact that such alleged brutality was allegedly visited upon a foreign national has added heightened public interest in the matter.
The nine officers were suspended without pay shortly after the murder. They will remain out on bail until the trial begins. Narissa Subramani, Pretoria.